Hello!
Welcome.
It's Brother Andrew.
How are we doing?
For the past 2 years, we've been travelling down to Tutbury road trips to see our friend Leopard at Tutbury. Kaz. But in the process, there's a little bottle shop just around the corner from the Leopard called Michael's. And it's the only place we knew that stopped Tollgate beers.
Yeah, solid. It's a solid beer brewery in was it Derbyshire? It's situated in
But this time around, part of our mammoth week of bottle runs, we wanted to go see Leopard, and in the process, try and get as many Tollgate beers as possible, didn't we?
And we sort of looked out on the shop.
Yeah, and the shop was just basically, it just sold out, and they were only at two beers. Obviously, we picked them as well. And then we were, Andrew phones the brewery, there was no answer, then they phoned back. But in the process, we travelled to this little shop, and they told us we're budgings. We went to Budgeons.
I can't remember what name that village where Budgeons were.
But yeah, it was just like a little quaint little village. Andrew tried to one of the locals, real nice people.
Yeah.
And the best thing about it is the shop had a lot of Tollgate beers.
Yeah.
We've now got a full shelf dedicated to Tollgate beers. But we also managed to chat to the brewer as well.
Lovely family owned brewer.
Yeah.
Right in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
On a
national park.
Yeah.
Trust site. And the basically she was going to drop off a cask. At a pub. And in the process, she says, come back, you can pick up some beers. And we picked up a case, and we picked up loads more beers. And
it's very nice.
Nice, light.
Quite refreshing.
Big long story.
And there's almost about a lot of floral smell there.
But, West Coast, so...
There's a sweet caramel note, sort of... Slight bitterness afterwards.
Ooh.
But very tasty.
That is nice. But she does change the bottles quite a lot, the design, and sometimes the names change as well.
Yeah.
But it looks like there's some sort of steam train there.
Well, what they do is they go with the local trade, like for instance, they're on the National Trust, you know what I mean? So... They sort of a lot of with the land, you know what I mean?
If you've got one of those high technology devices like my brother, scan that now, pause it first and then because I've got the rest of the arm. But there's no date on the bottle, but it is very tasty beer.
Well, all those are fresh anyway,
Main malts are Mopper and Munich, main hops are Northern Brewer. Ingredients, water, barley, wheat, hops, and yeast, and nothing else. Says there, nothing else.
Obviously, the base with camera there.
Camera must like them as well.
They are solid.
What's the ABV? 4.5, so it is sessionable. And with it being lager, we haven't done this tonight at all, so bottle test.
Yeah.
Very tasty beer. It's slightly light, but it's you get
a lot of summer.
You get a light taste, and then this hoppy flavoursome beer comes up. But another nice one from Tollgate.
Yeah, it's very good. So you can't dispute Tollgate, for doing bad beers. So.
It was kind of surreal when we went to the actual brewery.
Yeah.
Like, do you know those horror films? It's like a deserted farm. You think, there's cars parked everywhere. And Andrew was having trouble getting out of the farm. thought, we don't want to be stuck here. But the people was really nice. And
yeah, they're very nice people.
It was awesome trip to...
You know, funny though, the
combination.
The brewery was next to a National Trust owned house.
Yeah, you can actually rent the house next to the brewery.
Yeah, and they didn't know about the brewery.
Yeah.
Then we mentioned it.
But so, anyway, California Steam, it's our first time trying this beer. We've tried many Tollgate beers, but this is really nice beer. Mm. You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.